Hey, DIY decorators. Not long ago, I was on the hunt for the perfect kitchen rug, and guess what? I couldn't find one to save my soul. Not one matched my crazy kitchen. Well, I decided I was going to paint my own. Now, I was a bit skeptical at first, but guess what? It worked perfectly. I think you guys are really gonna like this project. Are you ready? Here's what you'll need. Make sure to coat both sides of your rug with the Minwax polycrylic, and if you want to, you can glue on a non-slip foam to the underside of your rug. I also tried masking tape and painter's tape and found that the painter's tape worked much better for this project. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Home Decor and I will see you next week. Bye!